Long, long ago, in a land far away, a little boy and a girl were so in love, standing 'neath the moon above. He said, "Me, Japanese boy, I love you. I do love you. You, Japanese girl, you love me. Please say you do." He carved their names on an old cherry tree, just like they've done in Japan since time began. Then he gently held her hand and said, "Me, Japanese boy, I love you. I do love you. You, Japanese girl, you love me. Please say you do." In a blue and white kimono, she became his happy bride. From that day until this very moment, she's been standing by his side. They are old, and from what I am told, they're still in love just as much as they once were. Every night he kisses her and says, "Me, Japanese boy, I love you. I do love you. That is the way that it should be when love is true. That is the way that it should be for me."